Yo, what's going on, everyone? It's Maze, and in this video, I'm going to tell you how to get the trophy, Take a Bow. In the description, it says, in the Eisendrache, upgrade the Wrath of the Ancients. Now, to get this trophy, first off, you need to unlock the bow. If you don't know how to unlock the bow, I'll leave a link in the description to show you how to unlock the bow. And the second thing you need to know how to do is to upgrade the bow. I'll leave a link in the description to the video showing you how to unlock the lightning bow that I'm showing in this video. Now, after the bow has finished upgrading, all you have to do is pick up the upgraded bow in the altar in the Undercroft. And once you pick it up, the trophy will pop up showing you Take a Bow has been completed. Well, that's all it for the video. If this video helped you, please leave a like, comment, and sub if you haven't already. I'm currently working on making more guides for this map, so follow me on Twitter to find out when a new video has been uploaded. Thanks for watching, and I hope I see you in my next video. Peace.